controversial and powerful vice president ever sat down with Today National correspondent Jamie Gangel. Jamie, good morning to you.
Good morning, Meredith. The former vice president looks a little sick these days. He's lost a lot of weight after surgery, but he still has strong opinions, is writing his memoirs, and talked to us about everything from President Obama to Sarah Palin.